I think I'm the only one that's not a 4-star. Oh, I should've just brought out the big Zeta. Instead of the little baby double Zeta. Cody?
Yeah?
Are you there?
Yeah.
Are you playing your match?
Playing for you.
Oh, true, true. Doing pretty good.
The Phoenix, the way when that NGD activates, how it looks after. It looks stiff, like it doesn't maneuver properly as enough as an unicorn.
True.
It's a bit bulkier, and you know.
Yeah, he's pretty big, eh? He's almost like the full armor.
But I reckon the full armor would be space only, since we've never seen it on ground. Until we have seen it on the ground after the weapons we got jettisoned. Once armor jettisoned the the weapons.
Fuck. So the team starts winning and then there's no bad guys and they all spread out and then they just get jumped.
I really hope this guy doesn't think they're gonna bully him. Since I have no intention to do so.
We're winning by 100 freaking points. They still have a base to blow up, so I might go do that.
I wish I got the Gelma.
Thank you. Oh, you a hoe, Kshatriya. Dead. Oh, he's a fucking Phoenix, eh? I'm planting the fucking bomb, Odie.
Nice.
It's gonna blow up just in time. I got my Super Zeta right now, with Super Mode. Repairing at their base. Oh, here's a baddie. Fucking Banshee's getting his ass beat. Oh, they defused it because my team's not doing a fucking thing. Fighting their whole team at their base. Buddy's like, tighten our defenses. Buddy, we already won. If you guys just don't run and fight them. The wieners.